How to change your relationship status on Facebook. If you want to change your relationship status, this can be done very quickly and simply by first clicking on your profile from any page in Facebook. Once you're here, click on Update Info. And scroll down till you see Basic Info and click on Edit. Once you're here, scroll down, you'll find relationship status. So open that. And say, for example, I'll put in a relationship. It'll open up a box where it asks you to put your partner's name in. So put in their name. It's the same for engaged and married. For now, I'm just gonna put single. If you want to change your privacy settings for who can see your relationship status, click on this drop-down menu here, and you can change it to public, just your friends, or only for yourself, or you can even put in specific people that you'd like to see, be able to see your relationship status with custom, and you can also select lists, of course. So now I'm just going to leave it as friends, single, and once you're ready with your new relationship status, click on save. And that's it. That's how you change your relationship status on Facebook. If this helped you, please give it a like. Let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.